These pictographs found in Utah could be 4 to 6,000 years old. What they mean is a mystery. Some believe they represent spirits or shamans with elaborate headdresses. Others believe they show alien creatures. And others simply believe this style was an artistic representation popular during that time period. What do you think they mean? Hit subscribe if you want to explore the myths and legends of the American Southwest.